Hello guys, I'm back for another episode. Playing left behind. I don't want to move the controls. It was so easy because I have it. I was in the hospital for 2 days and had a mild heart attack. So, that's another reason I'll be playing this one easier, so I don't...
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel, put your arm around me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
Landed on my hip.
So just
the
like
hell?
I
thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome.
You're
not gonna kill me, are you?
To anything else, but I don't know if there is any, or if I remember.
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46 technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus.
Oh. Look at. I hear more sounds than the game is providing.
I should buy us some time. Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
I guess the horses while I was here. I've grabbed the horse.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Let's just live behind. Okay, does she have any items?
Alright, now where the fuck are we going?
Okay. No, we had nothing to, So this is before she gave him this. Okay. Then we got a note from mom still. Molly's been in Sam's robot about the Walkman. The other side, so yeah. And then the two publics. Okay. Anything else? Other than this, okay. So, we need supplies because she's low on health. For everything that I have. I wonder if. Go away.
You ready?
Go away.
Are you ready?
The game doesn't start for another fucking hour. Leave me alone.
You ready to get your
ass? Where is this thing? Where did that come from?
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. Hell, did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? God. Come on. Of course, everything's picked clean. Anything? Anything? Nothing. processed. Maybe he's got something on him.
Him pretty hard. He's unconscious a lot. And then the American is doing his real frisky him. Help come up step back like a better one.
Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
I keep following.
Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Think about me while I'm off of you so you forgot to go store.
Military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Not this way. Sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Two for Officer Larry Caulfield. Died. Bravely, the surgeon man, we were flying that to accuse you when our patient turned. It must have been supported because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke through. The restraints fell upon our pilot, W.O. Sean Brandon? Brendan? Brendan? Even people with the helicopter spin out and still obviously got the fall. The patient saved our lives. We crashed into the rural Colorado Mall. private evening. Ellis, Officer Caulfield, and I were the only survivors. In subduing the affected, Officer Caulfield was beaten on the neck and really showed us my innocence to his fate. I executed the infection protocol for Officer Caulfield could turn into the infected and hear us in peace. Captain Reagan Francis, 4th Infantry Division,
here we go. Hurry! Up here! Oh, man. That was close, huh? You got fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Tina.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
There's been 3 reports of infection for 30 days.
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
Oh, shit! Hide!
I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
You'll fix that conversation?
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
Are you going to fix that conversation?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get died of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, here. It's disgusting.
Told you.
Cheers, Winston. Ellie, help me lift this.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well? You see anything? Riley?
Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley,
perfect. Check it out. Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar! Roar! There she is! Now let's see what else this place has. Man, look at all this stuff.
Skill a seer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah! Whew! What a relief. Will I drive a car again? Feel it in my bones. All right. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance. Will we ever get our water guns back?
Yes.
The spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back.
Let them go, Ellie. Let them go.
Let it go.
Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker?
I can hear you, you know.
The signs aren't clear. Up! There's still hope for you.
Nope. I've given up on that. You can have poker.
Am I ever gonna get to play a video game?
In mine, yes.
Your chances are dismal. Fuck you, skull. Am I ever getting boobs or what?
spirits are quiet. Of course they are. Are you a butt face? I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it.
Come on. What's up? Oh.
Let me see this. Will Ellie ever be as funny as me? Oh, please. I'm like 10 times funnier than you. He said, not in this existence. Hey, it wasn't me. Skeleseer said it. Well, Skeleseer can suck my dick. Nice, Ellie. Thanks. You're welcome. People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid. See those cards down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on. So, yes! Brick fucking master!
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. Alright, question time.
I'm scared.
Why did you leave? What did you do? Good morning, to meet my mom.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? The place is
creeping me out. So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Hey, I'm gonna see that. And that's going to end for today's episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed as always, and I will see y'all on the next one when we play out the try to get into hell. Hope you enjoy as always.
I hope to look out
there. Bye.